The women's tennis team continued its out-of-conference schedule against the Tennessee Volunteers, where the Illini lost a close match 4-3. Juniors Chelsea Abajin and Amy Allen were the only two singles wins for Illinois. The Illini then traveled to Atlanta, Georgia to play in the ITA kickoff weekend, where the Orange and Blue fell to South Florida 4-3. The wrestling squad fell to the Michigan State Spartans in East Lansing 21-15 on Sunday, January 30th. Sophomore B.J. Futrell scored a technical fall at 133 pounds and was only one of the Illini's four wins in the match. The women's swimming and diving team finished in fourth place to three ranked conference opponents at the Big Ten Quad Duels this weekend in West Lafayette, Indiana. The men's tennis team had a great weekend at home for the ITA Indoor Nationals. The squad played Denver on Friday the 28th, where they won 6-1 despite losing in doubles. Sophomore K.U. Singh collected his first collegiate win as an Illini. The next day, the Orange and Blue took on the Fighting Irish, where they won 4-1. The men's gymnastics team cruised by the Hawkeyes this weekend at Huff Hall. The Illini claimed the top spots in each of the six events, while also claiming the overall title. Junior Tyler Mizoguchi posted career highs in the all-around and parallel bars to earn a first-place finish. The women's gymnastics team had their first home Big Ten match this Saturday, where the Illini topped the Hawkeyes, winning all four events. Senior Allison Buckley won the all-around with fellow Illini Kelsey Joannity and Melissa Fernandez finishing second and third. The men's track and field team won 10 events and finished 100 points in front of second-place Eastern Illinois. Senior Matt McHugh ended freshman Davis Breaker's undefeated season in the weight throw with a personal best mark of 66 feet and 11 and a half inches to earn the win. The women's track and field team also came in first at the Illinois Intercollegiate, winning a total of 9 events. Senior Tamika Robinson won 2 more titles to keep her undefeated season alive. The women's golf team started off its spring season with a bang. The Illini won the Illinois Challenge for the third straight year. Junior Samantha Sloan won both of her matches on the day in the victory.